There is no doubt in the authenticity of hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is an authentic narration. And if anyone wants to discuss the indiraj of the Ravi, they can discuss that with me. The hadith itself is sahih. عن أبي الدرداء رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم اقصر الصلاة علي يوم الجمعة فإنه مشهود تشهده الملائكة وإن أحدا لن يسلي علي إلا عرضت علي صلاته حتى يفرغ منها قال قلت وبعد الموت قال وبعد الموت إن الله حرم على الأرض أن تأكل أجساد الأنبياء فنبي الله حي يرزق. This hadith أخرجه ابن ماجة في السنن كتاب الجنائز والمنذر في الترغيب والترهيب. Ibn Majah narrates this in his Sunan. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Send blessings upon me, increase blessings, salawat upon me in abundance on Friday, because it is presented to the angels. فَإِنَّهُ مَشْهُودٌ تَشْهَدُهُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ The malaika, the angels, they witness the durood. And if someone, وَإِنَّ أَحَدًا لَنْ يُسَلِّيَ عَلَيَّ إِلَّا عُرِدَتْ عَلَيَّ صَلَاتُهُ حَتَّى يَفْرُغَ Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that when the salawat is sent upon me, the Prophet said the salawat, the durood, the invocations of blessings upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam witnesses the durood. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam unsaid until the person has completed the salawat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now Sayyiduna Abu Darda radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he questioned the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now this question is important. He said, وَبَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ وَبَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ And this is the important point. وَبَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And that is what we want to know. بَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ What about after death? What happens to you after that? That is important. بَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ What about now? This is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's message for all of us. Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We all believe that you tasted death. But what about after death? وَبَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ What happens after death? That is what we want to know. That is what we want to know. If anyone says to us, إِنَّكَ مَيِّتْ وَإِنَّهُمْ مَيِّتُونَ مَنْ كَانَ يَعْبُدُ مُحَمَّدًا فَإِنَّ مُحَمَّدًا قَدْ مَاتْ We agree with that. No question about that. But what about بَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ After tasting death, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, فَنَبِيُّ اللَّهِ حَيٌّ يُرْزَقُ The Prophet of Allah is living and he receives sustenance. So we know now how the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam wants us to refer to the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Inna Allah harrama 'ala al-ardi an ta'kula ajsad al-anbiya." Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forbade the earth to consume the bodies of the prophets. And then wa ba'da al-maut, it's important that you all memorize this. A lot of people mention this hadith, but they do not emphasize the word wa ba'da al-maut. He tasted death, and after tasting death, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, I am hajj. I am hajj. All the prophets are living. After tasting death. Now if someone says, what happened 1400 years ago, innaka mayyit wa innahum mayyitun, we will say, we agree with that. There is no doubt about that. Innaka mayyit wa innahum mayyitun, we agree with that. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tasted death. But what about after death? Let us learn that from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam himself. He said, after I tasted death, I am alive.